I'm in Nanjing. It's my first time to be in Nanjing. I did my solo recital last night at the Jiangsu Grand Theater. Went really well. So I have a bit of time today, and I come to the city to have a look. Nanjing is a very historical city. It was capital of six dynasties. So there are a lot to see. So I'm on the wall. This is the city wall. It was built 600 years ago. Nanjing was the capital at the beginning of Ming Dynasty, and then they moved the capital to be in Beijing. So they built this wall 600 years ago, and it took 28 years to finish. Very old.
The portrait of Song Meiling. She was a legendary woman in the modern history of China, the wife of the President of the Republic of China.
Ms. Song Meiling had lived here with her husband, the President of the Republic of China, Jiang Jieshi. They lived here and worked here. She treated it as a home, so it's called Meiling Palace now. In 1927, Jiang Jieshi made Nanjing the capital. There was a group of architects. They studied in the West, came back to build. They combined Chinese style and Western style. This building was the demonstration of the perfect combination of the Western and the Chinese style.
Married to the President of the Republic of China, Jiang Jieshi. And she has intelligence, wealth, beauty, power. As the first lady of the Republic of China, she was involved in many major events. She was educated in the US and played the piano very well, and paint as well. Indeed, her other two sisters together, they are a very, very legendary family.